I welcome you today. I am so special. I want to just ask a question. I don't have much thing to say on today's life and salt. I just have a question. On this 8th edition of Light and Salt, I want to ask you, what if you eventually discover that there is no God? What if you eventually find out that there is no heaven? What if you eventually find out that there is no hellfire? Will you still be a good person? Will you still continue doing good? Will you still go ahead and do the good things you've been doing? That's the question. Just try and answer it. Ponder over it. Ask yourself, why am I even living the way I'm living? If the view of God and the eternity is taken away from my mindset, or if that notion, idea, or teaching eventually becomes false, will I automatically drop the good things I've been doing? Will I become evil? Ask yourself that question. I don't think you have any contribution. Do please comment. If you have a question, ask. Then I'm pleading with you to subscribe. Thank you very much for watching today. It's really a very short one. By Monday, we have a topic already, we shall be teaching. Thank you so much.